And we start at 6 here with some breaking news we are following. We now know tonight the person shot and killed on Charlotte's east side last night was 38-year-old Brian Johnson. Police confirming that just hours ago. You're looking now at the scene when our crews arrived. This was Parkwood Avenue, just steps away from Progress Park. At this hour, still no word from police about a suspect, but we will update you as we learn more.